archery season. Could have killed him. Going sheep hunting though. How cool is that? What was he, 30 yards? Let's go sheep hunting. Got sheep tracks down here in the cliffs, but can't turn them up. It could be old too. Snow's been here for a while. Those rams before, right there. I had my shot right up there. I wasn't sure which one to take. The big one got over that saddle, right there. I finally found him. I guess those tracks were new tracks. That front one is not a shooter. The one on the right could be. I spotted these rams down here, and it looks like there's a shooter down these cliffs. Taking the weight off of his horns. Gonna be tough, but I'm gonna make a run on him. See what happens. Well, I hit the ram. I just came down that chute. Right here's where they were laying. There's actually three of them. And up there up top is where I spotted them. In here, the big guy was right here, the other one was right there. Whew. Shit's ridiculous. Hopefully I got him. This is the type of shit these rams are in. Whew. It's crazy. Shot. awesome. He is a dandy. Definitely the best. Man, he just did not want to die. Actually lucky to get him. Coming off of that big cliff. Alright. Let's go get our hands on him. This thing is crazy big. Look at that. Oh my. Unbelievable. Awesome. Alright, let's touch him for the first time here. Wow. Boy, these things make you work for them. Not a very good shot there, but rams right down in that bottom piece right there, the center. Probably get a horse right down here to the point, side heeled it around from the bottom. Crow Creek. Probably get right to him pretty easy if there's a trail around there. Here's the cliff I came down. He's right down here in the bottom. Almost made it. Isn't that crazy?
Holy moly. Should have let him go a couple years.
Right?
Jesus.
You think, Austin?
I'm out of here?
Yep. Yeah, let's see him from the back there. Wow. Long pack out ahead of us. Even with the horses. And we got him all cut up. Just need to load him up. Head out.
Yes, sir.
It's gonna be a late one tonight.
I do when I know that we're not on TV.
You're on video right now. Yep.